my free time. I often write email to my foreign friends. Sometimes I play football with my classmates. And now I make a short video to tell you about the way I stay in my health. And now I'm going to tell you about it. As you know, health is very important for us. Having a good health, we can do everything you want. For me, there are many ways to have a good health. Firstly, I often get up early, do morning exercise every morning. I often play sport. There are a lot of activities a day, playing sport, jogging and so on. I often spend about 30 minutes for doing exercise because it makes me strong, relax my mind and feel comfortable. Secondly, I have a healthy diet. You choose eat healthy foods. For example, vegetables are good for you. It's very important to eat vegetables every day. You need vitamin from vegetables for healthy body. I don't eat too much fish and sugar. To be healthy, you should eat dry, rest a lot of vegetables and fruits. You also need some meat, fish and egg. Besides that, fruit juice is good for you too. I will bring in a squatter. Thirdly, I often sleep enough. I sleep 8 hours a day. I go to bed early before 10 p.m. and get up early every morning. When I have more time, I often go for a picnic, go sightseeing, go on the beach or to the make me comfortable. My mother takes me to the doctor.